Well, Joe Biden decided to take a trip to Arizona, but he says the priority isn't about a secure border. He wants to go talk about a chip factory. When I talk to Tennesseans, the most important issue is securing that border, stopping these drugs coming into the country, making certain that we put an end to every state being a border state and every town a border town.